working hard to find a vaccine and better treatments for COVID-19. One local doctor claims to have a treatment that is helping his patients avoid the worst part of the virus. KCAL9's Rachel Kim talked to him.
And if that can hopefully lead to a breakthrough where we can save patients and prevent them from needing a respirator, then that's us doing our job.
Dr. Tom Yadigar is a pulmonologist and medical director of the intensive care unit at Providence Cedars-Sinai Tarzana Medical Center. He's been caring for COVID-19 patients and felt he needed to do more to help prevent and treat the infected. Through research, he's developed protocols for identifying new cases that will lead to respiratory failure.
There's a syndrome. It's called the cytokine storm syndrome. That's when the virus kind of triggers your immune system, and then it's your immune system that's attacking your body. And it's not necessarily the virus that's causing that damage at that point.
So Dr. Yadigar came up with a protocol to check for two specific markers in the blood that were common in coronavirus patients. He noticed a predictable pattern. One marker told him if a patient is at risk for developing the syndrome. The other marker let him trace when the patient was getting worse.
Before they got worse, we initiated a therapy to prevent them from needing a respirator and a mechanical ventilator. Is you actually have to give them immunosuppressive agents to suppress the immune system. So the treatment is an IL-6 inhibitor. It's a medication that's used for rheumatoid arthritis and other types of medications. It's a shot that we give.
With the patient's consent, Dr. Yadigar administers the treatment, and he says he's seen life-saving results.
On many patients, we were able to prevent them from getting worse and prevent them from needing to be on a respirator, and we were able to get them discharged home.
Dr. Yadigar tells us he wants to share these newly developed protocols and treatment with other doctors and hospitals. You can go to our website, kcal9.com, for more on his findings. Reporting from Tarzana, Rachel.